Hey, this is Alex Head, founder of Subtext Radio.
This is Subtext.
Please go ahead and click the like button and the subscribe button.
It really helps us to reach new audiences and promote the artists that we work with.
Hit like and hit subscribe.
I just wanted to come here.
To Winkies?
This Winkies.
Okay. Why this Winkies?
It's kind of embarrassing.
Go ahead.
I had a dream about this place.
Oh, boy.
See what I mean?
Okay. So you had a dream about this place. Tell me.
Well, it's the second one I've had. But they're both the same. They start out that I'm in here, but it's not day or night. It's kind of half night, you know? But it looks just like this, except for the light. And I'm scared, like I can't tell you. Of all people, you're standing right over there. By that counter. You're in both dreams. And you're scared. I get even more frightened when I see how afraid you are, and then I realize what it is. There's a man in back of this place. He's the one who's doing it. I can see him through the wall. I can see his face. I hope that I never see that face ever outside of a dream. That's it.
So, you came to see if he's out there.
To get rid of this god-awful feeling.
Right then.
Thank you.
nuestra. This is all a tape recording. No hay banda, and yet we hear a band. If we want to hear a clarinet, listen. Un trombone à coulisse. Un trombone can sordina. J'aime le son du trombone en sordine. J'ai le son. A muted trumpet. In le pas de orchestra, it is an illusion. Listen.
Do you have a Detective Williams still working here?
Thank you. My name is Jeffrey Beaumont. Is Detective Williams here?
Oh, yes. Yes, Jeffrey, come on in.
Thanks.
Oh, now, Jeffrey, you found something which is very interesting to us. Very interesting. I know you must be curious to know more. But I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you not only not to tell anybody about your find, but also not to ask more about the case. One day when it's all sewed up, I'll let you know all the details. Right now, though, I can't.
I understand. I'm just real curious, like you said.
I was the same way myself when I was your age. I guess that's what got me into this business.
Must be great.
It's horrible, too. I'm sorry, Jeffrey. That's the way it has to be. Anyway, I know you do understand.
Sure. Thanks for the card from my dad.
Oh, you're welcome. It was nice to finally meet you, Jeffrey.
You too. Say hello to Sandy for me.
We will.
Okay.
Good night, Jeffrey.
Good night, Detective Williams.
Are you the one that found the ear?
How did you know?
I just know, that's all. I remember you from Central.
Oh, yeah? You a senior?
Yep.
How was Central these days?
Terrible. I don't know, boring.
Yeah, what else is new, right?
Really? So what are you doing now?
Yeah, I'm home from school. My father's in the hospital.
That's too bad.
Yeah. So what do you know about the ear?
Didn't my father tell you not to talk about it?
Yeah, but you brought it up. You know anything?
I don't know much but bits and pieces. I hear things.
Yeah?
My room is right above my father's office, so...
Above your father's office?
So I heard a few things about the ear.
Uh-huh. And?
Well, there are a couple of cases I get mixed up on.
Mm-hmm.
But one name that keeps coming up is this woman, Singer. She lives in an apartment building that is real close to your house. It's also close to the field where you found the ear.
It's a strange world, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you know where this woman's apartment building is?
Yeah, it's really close by. That's what's so creepy. They had her under surveillance for a couple months, except I don't know what they found out, because it's not my dad's case. So...
I guess you gotta get back home pretty soon, huh?
Not really. Why?
Well,
You wanna see the building?
Yeah.
Come on, I'll show you.
Thank you. La Llorona de Los Angeles. Rebecca del Rio.
Yo estaba bien por un tiempo, volviendo a sonreír. Luego anoche te vi, tu mano me tocó y el saludo de tu voz. Te hablé muy bien y tú, sin saber que he estado llorando por tu amor, llorando por tu amor, luego de tu adiós sentí todo mi dolor, sola y llorando, 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 llorando. No es fácil de entender que al verte otra vez yo esté llorando. Yo que pensé que te olvidé, pero es verdad, es la verdad, que te quiero aún más, mucho más que ayer. Dime tú qué puedo hacer. No me quieres ya y siempre llorando por tu amor, llorando por tu amor se llevó todo mi corazón y quedó llorando, 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 llorando. Thank you.
Here's to an interesting experience, huh?
I'll drink to that.
Man, I like Heineken. You like Heineken?
Well, I never really had Heineken before.
You never had Heineken before?
My dad drinks Bud.
King of beers.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Lady, Miss Dorothy Valens.
Thank you. So, this is the Elephant Man. I ain't seen nothing like you before. What the bleeding hell happened to you? Damn, mate. I like people that can keep quiet. Here, have a drink. Go on. No? You should be more sociable, mate. Get yourself disliked. You and I are going to be good friends. And I've got a lot of friends who'd like to meet you. And they will, mate. Believe me, they will.
Sieht ihn um die Kirche schleichen. Seit einem Jahr ist er allein. Die Trauer nahm ihm alle Sinne. Schläft jede Nacht bei ihrem Stein.
Got him. You killed him. We have to get this stuff. We have to get out of here.
Thank you. Is that you? Are both of them you?
That's me.
Oh.
Honey, are you all right?
Where's the bathroom?
It's upstairs, down the hall. Trust me, Pete. Stick this in your pants. I know a fence. He'll give us money, get us passports in exchange for all this shit. And Andy's car. And then we can go anywhere. Come on, baby.
is dead.
You are listening to something.